Okay, it's all good. I will be right back. make sure that what happened when I went and left doesn't happen again. I'm gonna have a slightly different way. Oh yeah, AC turned off. It's 54 degrees outside. Thought it was like way warmer than that. Was getting a little chilly, so. Yeah, I guess, yeah. Okay. Actually, how long have we been live? Oh, almost 2 hours. Okay. Probably long. Who knows? We'll go on for a little longer. Why is this here? I should buy some like health potions. that stuff. Straight up disgusting. I'm not even gonna tell you guys what I'm talking about either. Man. Man. Still getting over. Probably would have just been, yeah, better to use that invite. No, not invite, the letter, the thing that I had that I'm, at this point, better off not bothering because I'm already here. Wasn't for that dang frog. Man, those things look like the spider-like in it. I forget what they're called in Twilight Princess. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess.
Thank you. Mm. Oh.
Elidibus, emissary, bearer of the word of the one true God. And we shall meet again.
Well.
Oh.
Okay. Actually getting some use out of these things. I've had these for forever. Because, like, I was always like, well, it's not that much of a walk from, like, the nearest Aetherite. Like, really. I think that's their problem. It's Aether Crystal something. Like, something like that,
I assume.
Good water. I feel like the Ashians are like interdimensional, like, beings that are supposed to be like the go-betweens between, you know, light and dark, or gods in general. And they're like and like this world only knows of well, until this happened, the dude we took care of in Realm Reborn story.
Need to sell that soon. Oh, so soon. Soon. Oh, so soon. Soon. Need to sell it soon. New digs. Familiar.
Wonder if that's a place we'll go. Isn't a crystal tower? I'm pretty sure that's a thing. A thing that I can do. Sadly, I would need friends. Okay. Okay. This more. I like this much more. I'm not gonna lie. This looks much better. Yeah, probably gonna go into the Crystal Tower after this. I'm not gonna lie. Looks slightly different. I feel like they just took this. Normally, I would say in a normal sized room, or like in regular architecture that I've seen, this right here would be like right here. So it feels like they just literally, oh man, I'm gonna get a headache, stretched. My computer is too, so I don't know.
No one would respond. Yeah, we don't understand. Okay, so this is basically saying, hey, don't need to do Scion stuff anymore. That stuff's done. Oh, look! Crystal Tower's open. Makes me wonder if that's like, oh man. What the heck is it? Bahamut. Dragon. So, I'm gonna do crystal. You know what? I'm gonna keep on doing this main story stuff till I can't do crystal. I mean, till I do crystal. Thank you.
this up real quick. So, not for a while. Still got a little bit. Basically, from what I'm understanding, they're saying, yeah, you're able to do it, but from the looks of it, not quite there yet. You know, they're like, oh, what else could it be? Like, really, you don't know.
Now then. Tis I. The situation may be more complicated than we anticipated. Indeed, I shall remain watchful. Ere thou goest, another matter requireth thine attention. A young maiden, full eager to... Wherefore inquirest thou of her fairness?
Ugh.
Very well. Be she damsel or devil, I shall direct her steps to Revenant's tome. Save thine insinuations for one given to such impropriety. Thou shalt not find me amenable.
I can, like, barely like, I'm getting the gist of what he's saying. But, like, if you were to tell me specifically what is he saying, I would need, like, a minute to translate?
Far across the sea from the land of Domar have we traveled. We seek audience with the ruler of these lands.
Find some talking topics next time I record and stream. Really, really need to do that. I remember fighting those things ages ago. Just looking here, don't bother me. Just mind my own business, just standing here. Those boots look really good. I want the full set. Oh my gosh. If it wasn't for the fact that I got so much gil. And, like, I'm not really going too far, or if I am going really far, I can just teleport to, like, one of these things. I'd really figure out how to get a flying thing. No, that's good. At all. Again, more you said is not though. Sorry, I headed over here as quickly as I could. Okay, so... I really don't know what that is. You know what? Not gonna bother with that at all, I think. Not until I have to. Where's that aether? It's over here. Yes. Okay, now. Go to the Goldsmith's Guild. See, now this was the place I spawned in, so of course I would die. Now is it here? I would have been, you know what, it don't matter. It don't matter that much. It wasn't that much of a difference, we'll say. That's where she's at, right? Personally, I feel like they should have... Well, nah. She needs a desk. She needs a place to put reading materials like she did. Are we still going there? Really? Really? At least I didn't use money. Really, all I've wasted is time. I rarely even use the return, so... eh. I just saw quicksand, I was like, oh, that's our home base. No. It's our home base away from home base, apparently. I guess I just saw sand. I was like, yeah, no, I know exactly where I need to go. Exactly. No, you don't. You really don't. You really don't, Haas. You really don't. You really need to, like... Here, I'll sit here. Or stand here. Yeah, it's been ages.
We have traveled some several thousand miles across the sea from the nation of Doma in hopes that we might find sanctuary in these lands.
Sanctuary, Lady Yugiri?
Yugiri?
I, lying within Othard, Doma was under the dominion of the Garlean Empire, as I'm sure you are aware. When the War of Succession broke out in Garlemald, we espied an opportunity to free ourselves from the yoke of imperial oppression and took up arms. Only to be crushed. And so I gathered what few Domans escaped the reckoning and guided them hither to your shores.
A War of Succession? Then the Emperor, forgive me, you said that Doma was under Imperial rule, did you not?
Doma is gone. Raised to the ground as an example to the other provinces.
12 have mercy. And your people?
On a ship anchored in Vesper Bay, flying borrowed colors. Many were complicit in the rebellion, or are kin to those who were. They will not come ashore until I send word that it is safe to do so. I sought an audience with your rulers, but was summarily refused.
The lords of Ul'dah are not wont to entertain foreign refugees without suitable encouragement.
Mayhap I was foolish to expect otherwise, but our supplies run low and we have young ones in urgent need of care. I have seen the tents outside the gates, however. We are not the first to seek asylum, nor will we be the last.
Be that as it may, Ul'dah is no friend to Garlemald. Your tale would stir the hearts of many men and women here. The Sultana and the Syndicate will not be so easily swayed. But I shall see that you are granted an opportunity to plead your case.
This is within your power?
Well, far be it from me to boast, but I do have the ear of certain influential individuals.
I am in your debt.
Lady Yugiri, forgive me for observing, but your choice of attire seems like to have...
Men are wont to fear the unfamiliar. We know this from experience. We seek only to spare the people of Uldar unnecessary disquiet.
I shall defer to your experience, then.
I thank you for your understanding.
It seems I have urgent business with the Flame, General. I leave our guests in your capable hands.
Ages. Okay. Lu 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 l I sing very great. Don't say I don't. I totally do.
I don't. I really don't. I can assure you, I don't.
Like a dragon kid? I am 75% sure. What I'm gonna pick is the right one. Still no, but which one is that? Okay, I'm gonna have to get it. You know, I had eyes, like I should. You'd think I'd be able to see. Wonder if I were to, like, I don't know, actually work on that rank. Like, I don't know if there's, like, an actual rank. Yeah, no, I think there is rank. If I actually worked on my rank, if it would go up, like it wouldn't say private, it would say whatever the rank is. But I guess right now it is. But like, I wasn't really paying attention too much.
Are you Giri of Domar? I'm honored to meet you at last, Your Grace. To mark this auspicious occasion, I should like to present to you the finest treasures our humble nation has to offer. Alas, the circumstances which have brought me here today have divested me of both time and dignity. I come before you as a pauper in direst need of aid, to request that you grant my people asylum.
I, Nanamo, 17th in the line of Although I myself have heard the tale of your misfortune, I would ask that you
As you wish, Your Grace. For many years, my nation, Domar, suffered under the yoke of imperial rule, and my people yearned to be free. Thus, when a war of succession broke out in Garlemald, we sought to take advantage of the chaos and reclaim our liberty. Alas, our enemy proved less preoccupied than we had hoped, and our rebellion was put down.
Those who survived, how many do they number?
More than 200 souls huddle within the cramped confines of our own galleon's hold. Yet this figure accounts for but one of a number of ships which escaped the Purge. It is my hope that you will allow us all to dwell within your walls. Should that prove unfeasible, however, pray understand, we do not beg a boon, but propose instead an arrangement. We would serve as soldiers or...
What are the Syndicate's opinions on this matter?
I, for one, think it's a marvelous idea. Lady Yugiri and her people strike me as an industrious lot, and there are parts of the city which have yet to be fully restored. If they are willing to work, I see no reason not to let them.
The head of the Mirage Trust is not known for his generosity. He sees profit in this.
I agree. That said, these are foreign refugees. To admit them would require a formal resolution. Shall we call a vote?
The law is the... Lord Lolorito? Tell me, are you blind or willfully ignorant? Even now, our streets are choked with the displaced victims of the Calamity and Alamegan refugees. They live hand to mouth, subsisting on aid provided by the immortal flames, the cost of which grows ever higher. The wealth of Uldah is not without limits, my friends. And, need I remind you, that these refugees are prone to... Without homes or employment, it is only a matter of time before...
Some say the chairman of the East Aldenard Trading Company passes Gil thrice daily. This may explain how he came to be the wealthiest man in Uldah. Or it may simply be that he's ruthless beyond reckoning.
Surely the Sultanate can support the few hundred domains Lady Yugiri represents. That our resources have been taxed, I do not deny. But we are hardly in danger of financial collapse. I move that an exception be made.
An exception, Your Grace? I am suddenly reminded of a similar... What were your words that day? Mayhap our wise and benevolent Sultana would be so good...
Mind your tongue, Lolorito.
My lord, I share your concern... Precious or not, they were never yet so reliable. And unlike those who frequent your establishment, Uldah's greatest asset is, and has ever... One need only look to Taleji Adaleji's example for evidence of the danger in allowing sentiment to dictate how far the vaunted Mirage have fallen, both in repute...
How I choose to conduct my affairs is not your concern, my lord.
A proposal has been tabled. Given its urgency, I move we forego further debate and call a vote. To accept the Doman refugees or not. Those in favor, I bid you remain. Those opposed, I bid you leave.
would that it were within my power to welcome you and your people, Lady Yugiri. As you have observed, however, my authority in such matters is regrettably limited. Without the consent of the Syndicate, I cannot act.
I understand, Your Grace. And I appreciate all that you have done on our behalf.
Man. Oof.
The nerve of the man! If that bastard had not forsaken the Eastern trade route, little Alamigo would now be thriving. Oh, that you should have traveled so far under such dire circumstances, only to be refused in this manner is utterly unconscionable. Pray, accept my sins.
Now that the Empire no longer poses an immediate threat, they see little reason to maintain the pretense of unity. The Monitorists have grown especially defiant of late. But this is neither the time nor place for that discussion.
I don't really care about the die. Give me more money. Send me there too. What? Send me there too. What?
Why? Why?
Why did you not send me there too? What? Like, why? What? Just send me there. Like, what? Ugh. Although I guess I do understand, it's like, oh, you want to do something else, instead of it just be like, oh, yeah, no. Maybe I should do some, like, stuff.
love ever. That far off. Man, this music though. Ugh, so good. Like, I would say, like, it does get old. But it only gets old if you listen to it on, like, hours on end. If you put it down, wait a couple of days, it refreshes itself. Like, it ain't that bad. Usually for me, songs, if I listen to them a lot, it takes months. And even then, it's like, yeah, I'll only, like, listen to it while I'm working. You're nice. Yeah, like, just have them go with caravans. If some of them can, you know, do work and whatnot, like, okay. Oh, man. Ooh, I need to get, like, a proper office. And a decent chair. Like, okay.
Go for a little longer. I don't mind going for a little longer. We'll do 4 hours.
Snap, crack, pop. Woo. playing music. Actually getting use out of, like, so much use out of these things. More now than whenever they actually gave them to me. I'm still wondering, like, I don't even think I used up the original, like, I think it was 12 they gave me? Gonna reach the 1 million. It was like 500,000 to reach 50, and now it's double. But I feel like it's always gonna double every time I level up now. Playing some. Oh, well, there's another one right there. Wow, that was actually really easy. Wow. You know, if you didn't have like a big old quest marker bubble, I probably wouldn't see you. Just so. I think I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm gonna leave it here for tonight. Man, I feel like I did stuff. Did a lot of stuff today in some Final Fantasy 14. Yeah. Well, I'll see y'all.